morning, Pirates. Today is Wednesday, October 4th, 2023. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega, and this is your Pirate TV. Karen Martinez-Vega.
Zayden Bice.
Casey White.
I am Evan Dunbar.
Pirates, I'm Karen Martinez-Vega here, and these are things you need to know. Today is Living in the Suburbs Barbecue Dad or Soccer Mom Dress-Up Day. ACE EGP retakes will be in the CIC at 8 a.m. There will be a volleyball game versus Northport at home. JV will play at 6 o'clock. Varsity will play at 7 p.m. Tomorrow is Celebrity / Spotify Rap Dress-Up Day. ACE Environmental Management retakes will be in the CIC at 12 p.m. Homecoming practice will be held on the football field during 6th and 7th period. Girls golf versus Lemon Bay at the Riverwood Golf Course at 3:30 p.m. Swim versus Lake Placid at home at 5 p.m. Freshman and sophomore tailgate VIP parking lot at 5 p.m. There will be a JV football game versus Lemon Bay at home at 6 p.m. Pirates, here are a few reminders. Yearbook pre-order sales are going on right now until Friday. The cost is $65, and you can pre-order yearbooks during all lunches in Mrs. Chandler's room in C101B. Also, homecoming tickets are being sold in the cafe during all lunches until Friday, October 6th. The price is $40 for students and $45 for outside guests. If you plan to bring an outside guest, make sure to turn in the permission slip no later than October 5th. If you would like to eat a delicious sub while supporting our school, there's a great deal going on today at Jersey Mike's Subs at 1804 Tam Miami Trail here in Port Charlotte. A coupon is available in which you can get a free regular sub when you donate $3 minimum to Port Charlotte High School at the register. This deal is only valid today, cannot be combined with any other offer, and is redeemable in person only. If you would like to learn more details or if you want to obtain this coupon, you can ask your teachers or go to Jersey Mike's and ask for the coupon. All donations will be transmitted by Jersey Mike's to our school. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega with Pirate TV.
Hey Pirates, next Thursday there will be an optional meeting to address any questions you may have about college applications, Common App, and Florida Bright Futures. This meeting will take place at 9 a.m. in the auditorium, and please complete the Google form linked below to sign up.
Hey Pirates, I'm Ariana.
And I'm Zayden.
And this is your Big Brain Trivia Challenge.
I'm not a smart man.
Welcome to the Big Brain Challenge. Information guaranteed to blow your mind.
I am the smartest man alive!
Your trivia question for today is, when was the first football game played? A, 1874, B, 1863, C, 1869, or D, 1928? The correct answer is C, 1869.
The first game of football ever played was November 6th, 1869.
Hey Pirates, do you want to keep up with the homecoming football game this week, but just won't be able to make it in time? Well, then we have the solution for you. Our Pirate TV broadcasting team will be live streaming the game against Riverdale for free on this YouTube channel Friday. Thank you.
Pirates, I'm Karen Martinez-Vega here with an important announcement. Any girls who are interested in joining the weightlifting team, mandatory tryouts will be held on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays at 2:25 p.m. in the H Building weight room, beginning on October 2nd and ending on October 12th. You must have a cumulative GPA of 2.0 or higher, and all physicals, insurance, and other athletic paperwork must be on file with the athletic office in order to participate. If you have any questions or would like to learn more details, please see Coach Hopper in the H Building weight room. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega with Pirate TV.
Hello, Pirates. I'm Ariana.
And I'm Zayden.
And this is your word of the day.
The word of the day is whippersnapper,
which is a noun and means a young and inexperienced person considered to be a presumptuous or overconfident.
Here's whippersnapper in a sentence. I'm not going to have some young whippersnapper tell me what to do.
And that was your word of the day.
Hey Pirates, I'm Kristen and welcome to today's episode of Gaming Corner. Talking about Hatsune Miku Project Mirai DX. Project Mirai is a rhythm game released in November of 2013. The game was published by Sega and Nintendo onto the Nintendo 3DS. You can play the rhythm game in two different ways, by tapping the screen or using the buttons on the console. There are also three levels of difficulty to choose from. Along with the rhythm game, you can choose a character as your partner, take care of them by playing mini games, decorating their house, and dressing them up. That's it for today, Pirates. Have a great rest of your day.
Hello, Pirates. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega here for another edition of This Day in History. Those of you who don't know, today is National Golf Lovers Day, so here's some golf-related history. On October 4th, 1895, 21-year-old Englishman Horace Rollins won the first U.S. Open golf tournament, edging Willie Dunn and other golfers with a 36-hole total of 173 at the Newport Golf Club in Rhode Island. Rollins' win surprised spectators since he wasn't expected to play with the other prominent golfers. The U.S. Open was completed on the same day with 18 holes played in the morning and 18 holes played in the afternoon. Of the 11 golfers who entered the event, only 8 finished. Organizers reportedly deducted $50 from Rollins' $200 prize to cover the cost of the gold medal that he was given. Rollins ended up playing in the U.S. Open 13 more times. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega with Pirate TV.
That's it for today's broadcast. See you next time for some more Pirate TV.
The best news on the seven seas.